I'm gonna play Starfield because I got premium upgrade. So here we go. I'm excited to play this. Sounds like starting the game. Maybe I zoomed in too much on my face, but oh well. Bethesda Game Studios presents. My mouse out the way. Should be awesome. So date May 7th. Mining outpost, moon of Dor.
Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine.
Okay.
Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Okay.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Makes sense.
Totally. It's just like, I work in the Star Dock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel
metal
to bounce
deposits
from one end of the settled systems to
my
the
favorite
next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Mm-hmm.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for room space, okay?
Okay.
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
My group hug now or at the end of the
Me
shift?
Too.
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay.
Can move.
See what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples.
Always.
What's that?
But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Why is jump?
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take your helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill
Game
our
looks
really in the atmosphere.
You know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this to the United Colonies? Look at this one over here. Calvert! No! No! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire. Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up!
Good work, guys.
Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Continuing on. What's in
Dusty, you're up.
Grab a cutter and mine what you can.
Okay.
Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
Oh, hey. Oh, God. Can you hear me? Awesome.
I'm busy. Is there anyone else to bother?
Okay, hold on. Awesome. I'd like to. Hey, toy.
You got a few more digs to go before I feel like talking to you.
Yeah, I.
How they sucker you to join? Fall for the fancy pamphlets?
They're ready, boss. Get back up here.
Okay. That
you
said.
Come on, you think we'll be
time
here soon?
You're with me.
Okay.
I hear this is the last dig.
I just got the Will Yeti and haven't tried the spring. Let me know how the. Hello. Hello. Let's go.
Hella, get the readings.
Yeah, about that.
Readings.
Problem?
Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
I'm, recording this too.
It'll read as an
so it's gonna be up
That's
on
what I was told anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me
be
out.
Be up on the YouTube.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really...
Do I have flashlight?
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
I can do that.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Okay.
Hey, don't look at me. I've done my part.
Okay, bye-bye. Oh, God. Am I dead? How do I get back up? I'm in a cave now. Fallen and I can't get up. Mind this. Aha. Oh, still there. Okay. Now it won't fall off. Very careful. Wait, that's all stuff.
Still getting weird gravity readings. I guess that's a good thing. Just keep
I guess.
Going.
I see some lights and walls and blue stuff. What is this? Huh. See a loom? See a loomite? Oh, I guess I can't. The cuddled board done. Awesome. Let cool down. I might have zoomed in on my face. Got knocked out, I guess.
Hey, come on. Come on. Okay, take it easy.
Am I locked?
You're out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors?
I do.
Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
I think... Wonder if I can make a character look like me. Look like me, I mean. Said this code. Oh. Space. Ship. I don't know. Damn, that was a lot of customization. What hair can I have? That doesn't look bad. Don't want to be bald, definitely. No. I don't know. Anyway. Ooh, flame of red hair. Teal. Could do blue. Yeah, why not? I mean, I do have goatee, so. Color. I'll have it blue, too. Eye color. Let's see. Green. Oh, that's the shape. Okay. I don't even know. That looks fine, I guess. Oh, okay. That's better. Ooh, boy, the red eyes. Nice. This way. Ooh, that's cool. Green. I think that's green. Also that yellow. I don't know. Also that green. I have no idea. I think my eyebrows are like this. Anyway. I bought color. I think that's black. Forehead. I have no idea. Definitely don't have that big of a nose. I don't know. Goddamn, you can customize ears too, cheeks, mouth. Teeth. My teeth? Oh god. Can have dulliest teeth ever. That's funny. Have nice and clean teeth. I have no idea. Now, whatever. I don't want any kind of jewelry. Background. Wait. Oh. Goddamn. Ooh. I can be a lot of stuff. I can be a gangster, a homesteader, an industrialist. Long hauler, pilgrim, professor, ooh, Roman, nice. Ooh, nice. I have scavenger, skill 2 if I pick that. Goddamn, there's even more. File not found. Xenobiologist, laser surveying, fitness, persuasion, piloting, pistol, soldier. Ooh. Astrodynamics, surveying, diplomats. Ooh. Excuse me. Huh. I don't know. Pack training. Let's see. Piloting ballistic weapon system. Weightlifting. Kind of want to do that just because of the pile thing. Sure. Traits. Alien DNA. Volunteered for controversial experiment. Selfier. Oh, Saddler. Neon Street Rat. Increased health and oxygen, but healing. Food items aren't as affected. Wanted. Nice. What's that? Shipping the Great Serpent. Grav jumping provides temporary boost to health and oxygen. Oh lord. Oh. I don't know. Oh, God. Sunday quite some dilemma for a week. In strikes of special dialogue options, better rewards. Ooh. Nice. All the factions is greatly increased. Space. The body has become accelerated. For non-surface. Taskmaster. Sultan ship system. Repair itself to full health whenever it is damaged below 50%. However, all crew cost twice. Oh. Farmer, never acclimate to space, health and oxygen. with access to the house of the enlightened chest can't be combined with any other legend trick. Huh. That's weird. Oh, resulting temporal increase in combat effectiveness. That one. Space and okay. All one adventuring alone. And I'll do that one, I guess. Okay. I'm done. Brandon, because if you didn't know, that is my name, so. And this is my middle name. Taskmaster, Space, and the United Colonies, Native. Long hauler. Yep.
Haven't looked
Sounds
at your record
good.
In some time. Good qualifications. Being yep. a long hauler is basically mining with more sitting down.
Yeah.
Well, you got that the sample. Is. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid.
Nice.
You remember anything that happened?
That was just light and like dream or vision. Light and music.
Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks.
Mm.
Either way,
I don't
we got
think
what
so.
We were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil.
What made sound? What was it? I hope my audio's mixed well. That's what that looked like. Not exactly my face.
A Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group?
Whoa, I thought they were kind of a joke.
Don't look good.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know.
Nice.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got
complicated
enough?
I will.
Lynn sure seems to like you. Guess she would know.
All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Toggle witch, check down your head, quest, blah blah blah. Okay. Skill tree. Sweet. Oh, list my equipment. Okay. Helmets. Sweet. Got my helmet on, boss. I'm now out in blocking the definitely need to work with my mic. Hello, who are you?
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here.
Opa.
A new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool. Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Hey.
Is that right,
not
cowboy?
Nonsense.
Went on a trip, huh?
I did. You could call it that.
That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's
why
nice.
I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Obviously. I have any weapons? I do not. Okay.
Don't make me kill you. Feel free to miss.
Did I get them weapons? Hell yeah. Take these. I like the combat stuff. Smacking people with my weapon.
Of course Barrett was being followed.
Yep.
Every time.
Well, that was some fine work on the pressure.
Yeah.
You dug up the artifact,
I'd say,
right?
So.
That means you saw it. The visions. You're
yep.
coming with me to Constellation. You're
okay.
part of this now.
Cool. Cool. Amen.
Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How
yeah,
about
you can't do that.
I stay, and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn.
Nope.
Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Yeah.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things.
Okay, bye-bye. What about mine?
Now that we've been attacked? Oh, we've got to pack up and move on. Argos will come for the rest of us.
Makes sense.
You get going.
Okay. Not my job.
Don't you get it? You don't have a job here anymore. You're with those explorers
on.
Now.
I
like
money.
It or not. Just go, all
what
right?
I live for.
figure out what happened to you when you touched that rock.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco, get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo?
Indigo.
Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time.
Nice.
Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions?
Was left sleep after you?
They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector.
Exactly, did we dig up?
That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer with your help.
Who are you?
See, that's the problem with the systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown. Charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out.
You're giving me your ship?
Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had.
Yes, sir. Shouldn't you
come on? Really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if
it's
you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're
I'm
part
important
of it
now. Okay, bye.
And Vasco! Don't let him break my ship.
Come on, robot man. Got ship now. Vasco. No? What's that? Tear. Oh. Everything I need in ship. let's. Take off. That's cool. Blasting off again.
Fall into. Now that we
are in orbit, it would be wise to test all controls and systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way.
Select the ship system. Allocate power.
A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right. You've proven an adequate pilot. Are you familiar with ship combat tactics? Because that's a Crimson Fleet ship bringing its weapons to bear.
Ow.
We will need to disable their shields. Laser-based weaponry is particularly effective. If you can keep the enemy ship centered on the HUD, we can lock in to fire a homing missile. Enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline.
Got skin now. Plus 8.
Crimson Fleet ships are jumping into our location, Captain.
Okay. Hold on. Tug D is low, ship will explode. RS to repair. this sucks. Hey, I'm doing fine, dude. This might be better. Oh, that's cool. That's just a ship builder on menu. System set course. Oh, this is a map. Between stars, zoom out. Okay. That's cool. Fast travels. Unavailable. Show me. That's cool. Go to any of these? Oh, that's cool. That's me. What's this? Are we on system? Doll station. Oh, okay. And go over. Storm map gives you information about the environment. Such. Oh, this one? Okay. done where my got where I am. Must be on the other side. Stupid, it says land. I was wondering for a minute. Okay, now.
According to the scanners, the abandoned research facility is in this direction.
Oh, wait, did he get that? Oh, hello. I'll follow you. I'll follow me. Oh, there it is. Found it.
Be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable.
Yeah, I bet. Scan Quetzal's minerals and plants.
But
of smaller independent pirate crews, all flying under the same banner. They are typically unscrupulous and violent.
Okay. I can be violent too. But let's go on some welcome. Well, they'll give me a welcome, I guess.
Curious, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.
What's that say? Why did chicken cross the world? Huh? What's the chicken? Knock knock, who's where? Planet. Planned who? If I throw a party, will it help me plan it? Ecliptic must know, says to woman. I've been hired to kill you. I always get job done. Woman says, can we talk about this, son? How do you keep an idiot in suspense? How do you get for Star Collective? Hick out of a tree wave. that's funny. Is anyone here? Huh. Did they all die or something? Okay, I'll take that. Hello, anyone home? Little box. Thank you. Nothing of you so far. What's this? Clamping. Let's move on. Might be people. I healed him. That's cool. In the toilet? A candle. Oh. I am gonna end my stream here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This will be on the YouTube on Tuesday. If you'd like to watch it on the YouTube. So, thanks for watching and see you next time. I love Starfield, by the way. It's awesome. Thank you. Bye-bye.